Hello everybody, this is Jordanzilla Island Friends coming at you with a figure review. Now this is my second figure review, so I'm going to review it now. So here he is. Godzilla 1954 from the original Godzilla series. Now this is the Godzilla that I just bought from Toys R Us at my store. So look at the detail on this thing. This thing looks awesome. So here's the thing. The problem is, you see the mouth right here? It is not very good. So, So let's start off with his history. He comes out of the water from an explosion, and he lives on Mount Fuji on an island called Monster Island. We all know Godzilla's history, so I'm not going to do that right now. So. Let's go to our articulation. Articulation good. So let's start off with our sizing. All right. Let's go articulation. Arms can rotate 360. Legs can rotate 360, but you can't do it because the arms do get away. The head can rotate 360, and the head can rotate. The tail can rotate 360. But sizing is great, so but not the mouth. If you see the mouth, it's not right. So this toy is awesome. I'm gonna give it a 4 out of 5. There's nothing wrong with it. It's just the mouth is red. The mouth is supposed to be pink, not red. So I hope you like this review. So this is Jordanzilla Island Friends. See.